Alright, let's see. Alright. Recording more. Still haven't posted 20 onwards, but. It's a really big ship. A really big ship to be brought down by, by some wind. Now, I remember first off, there was a container back there, which I'm not sure how you access. Serious? That's unfortunate. I guess that's dead, not damaged. Oh, I forgot about that shortcut that I made. Okay. I really don't understand.
Nina says, up here.
Thank you.
Well, I'm still not sure how the hacking is supposed to work. Okay, honestly, though.
A little help here?
Good job.
Oh, that was good.
Just what we needed. Let's move, BD.
Okay, I'm not sure how to get to that. Let's just, keep going down and try to explore some of those things that we didn't get to. Saying there's that. Any other passageways or anything? I'm not really seeing any.
Thanks, BD.
Huh. There's like a rope and a platform over there. My goodness. There we go. Okay, where is that probe droid? Oh, it's right there. Oh, I'll just get back here. So then, why the platform that doesn't... Stormtrooper is one with the force. Well, that droid hacking is sure nice. Are we sure? Can you get off this thing early? Possibly. Okay, I was not mistaken. What is it? No. Okay. Oh! Well, that's nice.
Captain, I think we found a way in.
The Stormtrooper used these while scouting the area. Looks like he may have found a way into the tomb.
Well, that's, yeah.
You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
This is definitely better. Sweet. Oh. That was very nearly not sweet. That's no. I swear I just barely did this though. Yeah, okay. Wow, that was genius.
For the help.
Oh my gosh, I really hate just the navigation. Very well. compared to Uncharted, Horizon. It feels glitchy and unintuitive. Okay. Let's see, what was I doing anyway? I was going down here to check out these things. So through here. Yeah, I never went through here. Yay, we have an ally. I do have three skill points, though. That's good. What was it? Howling. Oh yeah, this. Now stims completely refill force, which is very useful. Okay, we want to go down and find these green things. That's what we've been.
Let's go, BD. Need you to charge this, BD. Thanks, BD.
back. I've got this. Strike him quickly. Is he gonna kill us all? Not your last mistake.
A close one. I want to know how you get to that one stim box in the it's like right there when you get into that large ship engine. That's not something you can stand on. It kind of seems like this is supposed to blow me up onto that. Doesn't quite seem to work. There we go. Okay, what is that loud sound that sometimes just happens? My goodness.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
No kidding.
Get
good.
Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Lightsaber is missing.
Of course it is. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know. Am I... okay.
Is that a power cable?
To run to what? I don't understand. So you can't throw it at anything. Is there anything in this room that I can connect this to? Why did he just capture me? Why not kill me? I don't. I mean, this is weird. Just plain weird. Anything with this. No. Maybe? No.
Something back there.
That's promising.
That did it.
Well, that's kind of dumb of them.
Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
Why do they have the goat things in prison? Oh, I see. Maybe. Well, that would be overridable if I had my robot with me. Just when I got the hacking ability, I get thrown into a situation where I don't have my robot. I also don't have my lightsaber. This is a problem. What else is there? Let's try disconnecting everything. Well, that didn't help at all. Anything on this thing that you can plug anything into? I don't think so. Oh. Wait a second.
It's got power now.
Yeah, one half of it's working, the other half is not. But that's because that thing doesn't have power going to it. But the question is, how do you get power going to it? Is there anything else I'm missing down the hall? Or anything? That's interesting. Oh!
I did something. Door opened up.
What door opened up? This door?
Oh. Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Oh. I thought I was supposed to get that whole thing powered up. Maybe not. I guess maybe I was overthinking that.
Feels like I'm being watched.
Well, we probably are.
What happened to them?
Well, they probably died. Anything that it can plug into? Can't go further that way.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Droid jail.
That's what we need.
Indeed. Oh! Now that we have, now that we have BD-1... I think I know what we need to do.
Thanks, BD.
So now, I'm guessing
hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey. I recognize this band.
Well, makes sense. It sounds a lot like the music from the very beginning of
We had action on how long it would take to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sor Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Breezy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Somebody get Baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich! Those odds change. Is this it for the Jedi?
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talk too much.
Oh, are you kidding me? What was the circle prompt? Oh, wow. Okay. I need to end this episode. I've been playing for like 48 minutes. So as soon as I get to a save point here. Well, and maybe I'm regretting my decision to explore more, but I also got two additional stim packs, so it's kind of sixes at this point. I have to somehow beat this entire group of monsters that are being thrown at me all at once. This is gonna be interesting. All right.